VDI and DaaS, what's the difference? With lockdown and isolation continuing, it is essential for businesses to utilise remote working solutions. Virtual desktop solutions securely connect employees across multiple locations to files and applications within the office environment, with two such options being desktop as a service and virtual desktop infrastructure. The two terms are frequently used interchangeably, but whilst both options are cloud-hosted desktops and serve similar function, there is a difference. Single or multi-tenant. VDI uses a single-tenant model, meaning it is deployed to cater one user with no shared resources. DaaS, on the other hand, is a fully managed virtual desktop solution, hosted on cloud infrastructure, meaning resources are shared on a cloud platform. Therefore, various users are hosted under the same cloud environment. Responsibility. VDI can be served on-site, offering control over hardware, software, and data. However, requires a team of in-house experts to maintain and manage infrastructure. The responsibility of the infrastructure ultimately lies with the user, whereas outsourcing a DaaS solution places the responsibility in the hands of the provider. Cost. Both DaaS and VDI can offer cost savings to businesses, from reduced overheads by allowing employees to work remotely to saving on energy and hardware. As DaaS is a cloud-based solution, you only pay for what you use, whilst with VDI, as the processing is server-based, comparatively expensive or cutting-edge hardware is not necessary. Centralised desktop management. With most companies widely distributing physical desktops and laptops across the workforce, tasks such as installing new applications, patching, and updating operating system software can be challenging. Both VDI and DaaS can centralise the management and execution of these tasks across a large number of desktops. Enhanced security. VDI and DaaS solutions remove the possible risk of multiple lost, stolen, or compromised end-user devices by moving data away from a local machine and into the controlled and managed environment of a data center. Some businesses prefer in-house VDI as you can take control of every aspect, but this poses a set of security risks. With DaaS, providers deploy security measures such as multi-factor authentication, data encryption, and intrusion detection to ensure total security of your data.